Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Audio Engine S8 250 watts. The woofer that has been fitted into this subwoofer has been made especially for home theaters. That's why the speakers have been constructed using high-quality rubber materials. As a result, you're able to hear the sound instantly as it travels directly towards you, while also filling the room. This can make for a fantastic cinematic experience. Even when you turn the volume out extremely loud, you're able to avoid any irritating distortion sounds. There are plenty of inputs available at the back of the subwoofer that allows you to connect the rest of your sound system without any hassle. We liked how they've designed this one with a small design. Being just 8 inches in size provides you with the ability to set it up easily and out of the way to save space. It's also available in white or black. Therefore, you can be sure to pick the color that suits your modern space the best. We liked how this subwoofer has a wide variety of inputs, buttons, and switches available on the rear. This provides you with the ability to have total control over your sub. Being able to control the sound and various features that come with a subwoofer is something that many people worry about. With this one, you can find a switch for phasing, an on, off button, volume control, and crossover control. The crossover control is especially useful when it comes to implementing the subwoofer to the rest of your sound system. It ensures that you're able to level out the low frequencies along with the sounds that are coming from the other speakers. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.